I don't know where it's coming from. Turn around.
It's you.
No, it isn't.
I'm just kidding.
Chuck in. Is it coming out of the car? Open the. Okay.
It smells like BO.
Does something die in here?
It smells like something died. It smells like almost scary or something.
Is there a dead animal in here?
Like a mouse?
I don't know. I've never seen mice here.
I've never seen a mouse either.
But it smells like front flesh.
Maybe it's the... that.
Yeah, maybe it's the... Look out, Buck.
It's the recycle.
Watch out, Buck. Let me throw this stuff in there. Maybe it is.
Maybe that's why it smelled like you, because you were standing next to the recycle bin.
There's snakes out here, though, too.
It's in the garage. It's in the garage. It doesn't smell out here.
Well, it did look right here.
Maybe it's your car.
Right,
oh my gosh,
the
trash can smells horrible.
It's got diapers in it.
It's got poop in it. Dog poop.
What's he got in the trunk?
Is there anybody dead in your trunk?
It's right here.
Yeah.
Now, it wouldn't be that soil, is it?
I don't think so.
I think it's that, because you just walked by with that, and holy shit.
What could it be?
No.
It's that.
Oh, crap.
It's that. We got
three. That stinks big time. We're going to talk about today.
No. At least we identified that smell. That's gross. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Well, if you're going to the market to buy some juice, you gotta bring your own bags and you learn to reduce your waste. We gotta learn.